Oh, hey, didn't see you there.
So for today's video, I'm getting ready to go to a party. Like I have on shorts and a black shirt. It's supposed to be a two-piece, but the two-piece doesn't look good. I shouldn't have bought it. Don't buy two pieces from Play-Doh's. Whenever an employee hypes you up about it. But I'm gonna be using a makeup palette, and if anyone knows me, I don't know how to use makeup. So I'm gonna make a video still for it. Moving you first off. You are going to be, no. I'll sit on the sink and make this video. Okay, so for today's video, I'm gonna be using the Morphe times Jaclyn Hill palette. Oh God. As you see all these gorgeous colors, this one is called Dark Magic, and that's, oh, I got it on my hands. Okay. Whatever. So the first step in doing the makeup tutorial is to play some music. We're not playing that song. We're using some night in the afternoon. Let's go. I don't like you. I hope you're enjoying these angles. You might be like, oh no, why didn't you do this beforehand? I didn't feel like it. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh God. Oh goodness. This is dark. Resolved. I have it on. I don't know if I'm supposed to like close my eyes, but so that's on. So for that one, I used this one right here, the busted one, because you know your girls always look busted. I'm gonna start playing this music again. I really stopped. I'm using Elf because I'm cheap. That's what my makeup says too. I'm going to put on my top lashes so it's easier to come off. And these baby lips, because it's the only color I have that matches my bottoms. And I'm moisturized too. So, the final step is I'm using setting spray is the word. So just. And it's on. Someone just Facebook messaged me, sorry. And that is my pre-party look. If I could turn this, I would. However, I look like this. Bam, bam, what? Okay, until next time. I won't be posting this till Tuesday. So I'll just hold it on my phone for a while.